What? Why are you here? All these interruptions are enough to make one insane. Here, take this and leave me to my work.
Thank goodness you've returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend.
I've got a bad feeling about this. The smell of death surrounds me.
Yes, Farnum has mumbled something about a hulking brute who wielded a fierce weapon. I believe he called him a butcher.
Fresh meat.
Ah, the story of our king, is it?
This is where things take an even darker twist than I thought possible. Our former king has risen from his eternal sleep and now commands a legion of undead minions within the labyrinth.
The enemy.
Rest well, Leoric. I'll find your son. I've never been here before. This must be what Griswold wanted. Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written. I can see what you see not. Vision milky, then eyes rot. When you turn, they will be gone, whispering their hidden song. Then you see what cannot be. Shadows move where light should be. Out of darkness, out of mind, cast down into the halls of the blind.
Who's there? That's pretty funny. Get it? Blind? Look here.
It's hot down here. Rest in peace, my friend. The youngest brother, Diablo, the Lord of Terror, escaped to the west. Eventually, the Heladrim captured Diablo within a soul stone as well and buried him under an ancient forgotten cathedral. There, the Lord of Terror sleeps and awaits the time of his rebirth.
I must be getting close.
I have heard of a golden elixir that could lift the curse and allow my soul to rest.
You claim to have spoken with Lochdanon? He was a great hero during his life.
Lochdanon is dead. Everybody knows that, but you can't fool me into thinking any other way.
You have saved my soul from damnation, and for that, I am in your debt. If there is ever a way that I can repay you from beyond the grave, I will find it. But for now, take my hand. On the journey I'm about to take, I will have little use for it. May it protect you against the dark powers below. Go with the light, my friend.
Rest in peace, my friend.
Hurry and rescue Albrecht from the hands of Lazarus. The prince and the people of this kingdom are counting on you.
Abandon your foolish quest. All that awaits you is the wrath of my master. You are too late to save the child. Now you will join him in hell.
Madness ends here, betrayer.
Your story is quite grim, my friend. Lazarus will surely burn in hell for his horrific deed. The boy that you describe is not our prince. But I believe that Albrecht may yet be in danger. The symbol of power that you speak of must be a portal in the very heart of the labyrinth. Know this, my friend. The evil that you move against is the Dark Lord of Terror. He is known to mortal men as Diablo. It was he who was imprisoned within the labyrinth many centuries ago, and I fear that he seeks to once again sow chaos in the realm of mankind. You must venture through the portal and destroy Diablo before it is too late.
Thank you.
What's that smell?